Broken and abused, I lie alone in the darkness, lost the battle with love, left cold and heartless. Still, I found something within me. Now this pain I have conquered, set free my inner strength. I have released the monster.
Why do I fall so hard? Why do I fall apart? Why do I fall so hard? Why do I break apart? Why do I feel so much? Why do I need this heart? 'Cause what good is a heart when it can be broken? What's love anyway without your devotion? I always fall when the other person doesn't. Looking for somebody that I can put my trust in. Feeling a vibe every time that we're touching. But you were playing games when I wasn't.
I'm not playing with you, I told you, this guy's just a friend.
This shit's gonna end up just like last time.
What do you mean like last time? I thought we already went.
Like last time
this.
As in, you hang out with this guy more than me, you fall for him,
oh
I end
God.
Up getting
That's
hurt.
That's so not true. Getting hurt? What about all these girls that are always on your DMs? Always texting you?
Are you seriously trying to flip this on me?
I'm not flipping anything on you,
Instagram?
But seriously, I'm not flipping anything on you, but the fact that you're trying to question
Yo,
me, when we've been through so...
Have you done anything with
I
this
haven't
guy?
Done anything. I already told you this. Why are you questioning my loyalty?
You're beating around
I've
the
I've been
question.
With you for so long. We've been through so much.
Yo, just,
I don't
yo, stop fucking playing with me. Have you cheated on me? Alright, then.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Robbie, where are you going? Robbie!
Two sides to me, both complete opposites, yet living in perfect harmony. The first side is what I like to call the man. This is the side that's human, the side that hurts, the side that loves, the side that's vulnerable. The only downfall? The man can be broken. the other side is very different from the man.
Wake up.
This side is more vicious. It can't be touched. It's fucking indestructible. It's a savage. It's a beast. I call this side the monster.
Got so many thoughts spinning in my head on how you ended us and all the things you said. Got tired of staying with me laying in my bed. So you chained me up and left me for dead. I was lonely in the dark, had nowhere to breathe. I thought it was the end, temporarily. No food and no water, no one cared for me. It turned me into something that you'd be scared to see. I don't feel like the man I used to be. Now I'm a monster. The monster you made me. All alone you left me in the cold hard streets. And in the dark I grew into a savage beast. You took away a part of me to say the least. But now the monster in me is released. I broke free of my cage. Now I'm out looking for blood and there's nowhere that you can hide. You should be terrified. Look at what you created. You told me that I should never have tried to deny. The monster is inside me.
Broken and abused, I lie alone in the darkness.
Y'all better know I am not playing these games with none of you hoes. Get the fuck out of my face, stop calling me bro. Ever since I moved to California, I've been on a roll. Yeah, I got control.